Welcome. Today I will explain optocoupler. What is optocoupler and how it works? I have assembled two circuits. Practical of these circuits also I will show. There are two pages. This is page 1. Optocoupler is an electronic component which transfers electronic or electrical signal from one part to other part using light without any electrical connection. There is no electrical connection from this side to this side. It has one LED and one light sensitive phototransistor. When current flows in this LED, light will come out. This light will fall on this phototransistor. This phototransistor will sense this light and a current will flow like this. This phototransistor and this LED are matched for the wavelength of this light. Because of light, there is no electrical connection, so we get electrical isolation between this side and this side. So, optocouplers are very useful in isolating two electrical circuits. Here I have shown electrical diagram of optocoupler type number 4 and 37. It has 6 pins. Pin number 1 is anode, this cathode. This is NC. NC means no connection, but we can ground this. This point is collector, this is emitter, this is base. Here I have connected one resistor to limit the current in this circuit. And one resistor is connected between collector and power supply. And this is to invert. High will become low, low will become high. It may be transistor, it may be IC. When we apply a input here, this is input. When input goes high, when this point goes high, current flows like this. Light will come out. This light will fall on this phototransistor and a current will flow like this. This current will come from here. So because of this resistance, voltage at point B will go down. So this is voltage at point B. So here it goes high. At this point it goes low. Then here again it will invert. This low means this is high. Now suppose at input we remove the signal, then this current will stop, this light will stop, this current flowing will stop. So here voltage will go again high and this voltage will go again low. These are two circuits. This circuit is this. And this circuit is this. I have used two batteries. One for this side, LED side. Another one is phototransistor side. So this and this two are isolated. There is a green color LED which will show when we switch on the switch. This LED is this will indicate that I have switched on this switch. Similarly here, this green LED is this. This is potentiometer to change the current in this. This potentiometer is this this potentiometer is this. So using this we can change the current here. And two ammeter are connected. This ammeter is this. This ammeter is this. This ammeter will read current flowing in LED. This ammeter will read current flowing in collector. There is a difference between this circuit and this circuit. Here collector is connected to load directly. This LED is connected directly to collector. Here I have put one amplifier, transistor BC337. So when current flows here, this current will flow like this. This collector current will go in the base of this transistor and this will come on. So this LED is connected here, not here. This resistor is connected to suppress noise here. Now I will switch on the circuit and show. Now I will press the switch. So this will become on, this also will be on. The switch is this. This LED is this. Current flowing here in LED is 7.22 milliampere. Current flowing in this is 7.23 milliampere. Now I will change the value of this resistance. I will increase the value. Now you see as I am increasing, light is reducing. See here light was more, here light is less. I have increased the resistance. As soon as I increase the resistance, this current has come down to 0.54 milliampere. This current is 0.36 milliampere. Because less current, so less power. Now I will increase the, I will reduce this resistor value again. This current will increase, this current will increase, this light will increase. See, current is increasing, light also is increasing. Now I will switch this switch. Here I have not connected any ammeter. We will see only light intensity. So this switch is on, so LED is glowing, green LED, this also is glowing. Now here, earlier this LED was connected here current was changing. But after amplification, current will not change, full current will flow in this. So when I reduce the current here, or change the current here, this will not change. See. Here when you change this resistor, this current was changing. Here, if you change this current will change. But this current will not, because this is after amplification. Today we will close here itself.